We gather on the occasion of two very important events today to launch the European Innovation Council Trusted Investor Network and inaugurate the first EIC Scaling Summit. Both initiatives are instrumental for nurturing the high potential startups in Europe and also for reinforcing our innovation ecosystem. This idea was born back in February when we initiated a meeting with the high-level group of investors and had very frank discussions about what is needed. And that's how this idea was born. And as the recent Draghi report highlighted, Europe's future competitiveness and well-being is truly at risk if we don't take urgent action on innovation fueled by sizable investments. With the idea to support disruptive innovations and startups with a budget of over 10 billion euros, and to date, it has attracted over 1,000 applications from startups across Europe and from many more researchers. And the EIC Fund has quickly become one of the most active deep tech investors in Europe, investing nearly 1 billion euros in over 200 promising startups. For every euro we invest, we attract additional 4 euros from other investments and create truly impact at scale. In this context here in Greece, we see remarkable potential for innovation.
The Trusted Investor Network will play a vital role in mobilizing capital, while the Scaling Summit will connect startups with investors, mentors, and key actors, forming the foundation for sustainable growth across Europe. I firmly believe that these efforts will drive a wave of innovation that will benefit not only the entire European Union, but our region as well.
The ecosystem is full of potential, and we welcome your investments, insights, and expertise. You will play a leading role in shaping the future of innovation, and thank you for being a part of EIC.
The European Investment Bank has long recognized that fostering innovation is essential for driving growth, creating jobs, and ensuring our competitive edge on a global stage, which is very, very much in fashion now. And now we find ourselves at a pivotal moment in Europe's journey towards technological advancement and strategic autonomy. There is unanimous agreement at the technical, expert, and political level on the need to integrate Europe's capital markets and make them larger and deeper. This is necessary to finance large-scale investments and close the investment gap for European scale-ups so that European companies can grow and remain in Europe. There is a political momentum now to make progress, and time is of essence. From the European Investment Bank's perspective, we want to contribute to this top priority. The initiative is vital for reinforcing the links between private investment and innovation, as I said before, enabling us to capture the full potential of our brightest technological talents. We have good examples where cohesion-funded financial instruments have been pioneering the establishment of growth of financial markets, particularly in equity and venture capital. For example, in Greece, a 200 million cohesion-funded equity initiative managed by the European Investment Fund is helping nurture the country's venture capital ecosystem from an embryonic stage to having companies emerging from the country's cohesion regions.
Sustainable alternative to soy and other crop-based protein sources with a substantial plan of scaling to 1 million tons of CO2 by 2030. In a nutshell, Somalia Biotech